Hi, I'm Ryan Kehoe, and I'm excited to talk to you today about all the great changes we've made in Grafana Learning leading up to Grafana 12. Grafana Learning is a powerful and flexible engine that allows users the ability to customize their experience and ensure all their resources and services are actively monitored. Throughout Grafana 11 versions, the Grafana Learning team has had a heavy focus in simplifying the alert creation process while automating unnecessary actions. We want to ensure both new and existing users of Grafana have a great experience. On top of making alerting easier to use, we've invested heavily in ensuring our platform has the reliability and features that enterprises need to run Grafana at scale. Today, I'll walk through some highlights as we tour Grafana, so let's jump in. Grafana Learning provides users with the tools and expressions needed to make extremely complex multi-data source queries. For new users, these options can be daunting. They're simply coming in and looking to make a basic CPU or storage alert. We've moved a lot of these options that are not commonly used under the Advanced Options slider. Users have the ability to select multiple data sources, as well as multiple expression steps and recovery thresholds for their alert rule. Another area that users struggle with is routing alert notifications to the correct contact point. Grafana Learning uses label matching, which takes the labels on an alert rule, as well as the alert instance, combines them, and then traverses a notification policy tree to find the correct contact point to notify. In many cases, users simply want to send alerts to a single contact point. Under the basic options, users can select the contact point directly in the alert rule, and Grafana Learning will automatically manage the notification policy for them. For users that still want to use label matching, they can simply select advanced options to set the alert rule to route via label matching instead of selecting a direct contact point. On top of making it easier for users to create alert rules, we've made it easier for users to view their alert rules. We've revamped the alert details view to pull up critical information that users need to the top level so they no longer have to dig through the alert rule to find that information. Information such as the query and their threshold, the alert instances and their status, the history of their alerts firing, detailed information about the alert, and the new feature that was added in Grafana 11.6, the version history of the alert. Version history of the alert allows users to view all the different versions of an alert rule, who made those updates and when, as well as compare versions with each other, and finally restore previous versions of the alert. Whether you're a data source alert user looking to move to Grafana managed alert rules for the enterprise features, or you're a Grafana Manager Alert user looking to copy out-of-the-box integration data source rules, starting in Grafana 12, users can import data source alert rules into Grafana Managed Rules. First, click the Import to Grafana Managed Rules button in the Data Source Managed area. Select the data source that has the data source rules you would like to copy over. Select your target folder for the new Grafana Managed Alert Rules to be created into. Select the data source rule, namespace, and group. You also have the option to pause the alert rules on copy to ensure they don't start firing and give you time to adjust and massage the data. You can also pause recording rules that get copied over, as well as select the data source that you would like your Grafana managed recording rules to be created into. When you're all done, click import. Review the new alert rules and recording rules that will be created and confirm your import. You'll notice that the new folder has been created. New alert rules as well as recording rules will be created as well, and they will be paused.